Hey you guys, welcome back to another Formula 1 2016 Throwback Season episode. Today we're on round 6, we're at Monaco, we've got the boys here with us. Yeah, let's do this, it's going to be an exciting one.
It's been a while.
Yeah, it's been a while.
Coming up on Snapchat, people.
Oi, oi.
Not really our fault, but hey ho, let's get ready.
Josh is the white Stormzy on the bars, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Literally.
Let's do this. Last night in the club, he was like, he was living it up.
I didn't know, because I was too busy working, but you know, life.
Get a few coronas down me.
Yeah, and I get a few coronas spilled down me.
Probably more than a couple.
What'd you do with all your money, Josh?
One point.
Oh, alright. I know stop shooting shots, alright? It's not very nice. Stop it.
Well, the thing is, I do so well up until that corner. There's just like an even play.
Same. It's for me all the time, mate.
Oh, I've already hit something.
Come on, Will. Come on, Rose.
Oh.
I didn't forget you, darling. Come on. Come on.
Oh, I can't stand that corner already taking off my wing.
Challenge.
Come on, Will. Come on.
I already done my winging, boys.
Wingman!
We don't get how you boys do that, can we? Honestly.
I think me's just
I'm
luck.
I'm happy with this. This lap has been shocking.
It's the first time I've played Formula 1 in 4 weeks.
Whoa.
I feel like this is the first time I'm actually playing this game. Come on, it was a mediocre lap. Vettel's first.
I haven't even finished yet. How's Vettel finished?
Where was I?
I'm nowhere near the front. I'm 21st.
Wow.
I'm 21st.
I was going so slowly.
I'm going to let Josh go in this like I did last year. The thing is, on Formula Cup last year, I was on the other side. Well, last season, sorry.
See you later, wankers.
Whoa, he's already passed them.
Oh, you want some Palmer, do you? I've got you on the outside, mate. I've got you on the outside.
You've took him out already.
Ah, see you later.
And I'm going to have to wait at the grid. You little... Oh, you're a bastard! You're a bastard! You're a bastard, man. I didn't get to warm up my tyres. No, you spun out Palmer and I hit Palmer. I couldn't do anything.
Oh, fucking hell.
Oh, dear.
You should have dodged him, mate. You should have dodged him.
Oh, yeah, mate. I'm not Batman, I am.
Why are you just spinning your tyres still? On my screen, you like spinning your tyres proper.
You are as well on my screen.
Oh, my screen, I'm not moving.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is the shortest episode ever.
You're not going to finish?
Ladies and gentlemen, round 6 in Monaco. Let's go, let's do this. Go, 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 go. It's been a decent start.
I'm going to let all you boys call manic. I'm going to let everybody do their own thing. I'm just going to sit here back.
Well, I'll be moved to 9th, lads. Or 15th to 9th.
What are we doing? What are we doing?
I had to give up the position. Go pass if you need. Right. Go pass, go. Josh, go pass.
You go.
Oh, dear.
Doesn't matter, mate. Waiting up until my favourite corner. My wing's gonna go. Team, get ready, people.
Get ready, lads. I'm coming in.
39 new wings.
Oh, it's 39 laps. Fucking hell.
Just get ready for
it. It was actually a decent start for me.
Mate, 15th to 9th.
My aim's just to get points.
I cut right. A little bit.
The concentration J is coming out.
This is the corners I don't like.
I don't mind these ones.
You don't know how much my heart is racing right now. Oh,
I'm not gonna lie, Massa is so up my ass.
Come on. Concentration. Josh nearly absolutely peppered that barrier.
Will you leave me alone?
Mate, I know you.
I knew what I was doing, mate. I knew what I was doing.
Well, it's alright, fair enough.
If I was 1 second late, oh yeah.
Oh my god! Oh, you bastard!
No! Oh, I don't get how you boys wanted to do that corner.
We just got.
I did it the first time without hitting it, but I did half like flip the car sort of sideways, so that helped, but.
That's the corner I don't like. You can never get it right.
I tried going down Nazza. Trying going past Nazza on the inside, and that didn't work.
Do you go in and then out, or out and then in? Because I try out and then in, but.
What I do is I do slow in. Was it Jay? Fast in, slow out? No, it's slow in, fast out. Like real proper turtle pace.
On that corner?
Yeah. Right, I made one move. There we go. Get him. I gotta make these tyres last. Here's a chance, take my hand.
I may be lost with like bare seconds behind everyone, but I haven't crashed. And we haven't fitted a new wing yet, boys.
That's the main goal. I've hit the fucking wall. So I'm trying to change over to see what my tyres are looking like.
How on earth do you do this corner? It's physically impossible. Use that advantage to get past.
My first place already.
Okay, at this rate we'll finish with a little extra fuel, so you have some in hand to
run. Oh, first corner pass, get in, that's another pass on the first corner, that's two for today.
18.3 seconds, I must be a solid day behind first.
I can never get that corner perfect sometimes, but that was...
You know what, I've got a plan. I'm just going to bolt through a corner. If worse comes to worse, the car gets written off, fuck it.
Is your connection alright, Josh?
Yeah, my connection's doing decent at the moment. But it's because I'm at the back, so I don't think it really matters. But yeah, here we go. Straight through the corner. Straight through it. Yep, I've taken the wing off. Fuck it. I'm not even going in, mate. Don't give a fuck. Whoever designed this bloody track in real life, yeah. What is the point in that corner? Come on, sort that corner out.
In real life, watching it, yeah, it is nice to watch. But I've just realised, because the cars are wider this year, it's going to be quite interesting.
Yeah, but don't have to make the track wider.
Nah, I don't think so.
Track.
Don't know.
Nah, because they use it all the time.
Oh.
So I don't know how they can do it. What? I don't know.
But they can't on this section.
Nah. Well, I guess like they could pull the barrier as back a bit more.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you saw that, how mad was that? I literally last minute braking.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, I've got a bit of a game for you guys, right? I'm gonna put in a list of websites down below, and I want you guys to comment and let me know what you know. No, Josh, I want you guys to comment to let us know what is the best looking car for this year. I know Jay thinks the best. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put Williams, I'm gonna put McLaren, I'm going to put Mercedes. Well, I'm going to put all the ones that have been unveiled, and you guys can tell us.
McLaren is nice, though. Your orange car is the orange one, isn't it? It's
full. Yeah.
Yes. Yeah. Mate, it is my car next season. The next game coming out, I'm not changing teams. McLaren all the way.
I'm not going to lie, mate. I might have to be your teammate for Formula Cup, because that car does look sick.
Williams,
but I already told you, I have had like an offer come through. I'm still debating on it.
It's Ferrari, I know it is. I know I this kid so well.
It could be a, really bad team. You don't know.
Who's the worst team in racing?
Well, Manor, I would say. Well, you can't really call them worst teams. It's just that they haven't got the equipment to, like, work with, I guess.
Hit the fucking wall, but I'm still going.
Jeff, listen to me now. My plan is to absolutely destroy.
I think my strategy is actually not bad.
I'm going into the pits anyway.
Oh. Oi, oi.
No!
Oh my god, I've connected with Palmer. Jesus Christ.
But yeah. I've got fresh air in front of me, and I'm on the yellows, and everyone else is on purple. So, realistically, when they go in, I stay out.
My man, shut up. Which means it's been so shut up.
I've caught my wing as well.
Oi, oi. We're flying, boys.
Until he gets to that hairpin. Oh my!
I know how to do it now.
Oh, I've took car from a front wing off. Fuck's sake.
I don't know how to do it.
I've lost all control of this car.
I am one with the car. One.
Mate, I should be one with a car. You used to call me Gok One.
When the hell?
What the
fuck? Gok One.
Well, Josh and ass, Pete mate. Did.
Words.
Clean up on aisle two.
Spit. Him.
What? This game is put. Lads, are you there? Lads?
Can we carry on?
Lads, what's happened? What's happened?
Restarts, mate. You've gone.
What? It says you're right behind me. What?
I love how my connection is the one that's fucked, isn't it? We'll go.
Oh, what?
No, restarts, Will, sorry. On my screen, I have to let it hurry, aren't I, pass as well.
It says I'm in 10th. What the fuck? It says on my guy, he's in 10th.
Because he is.
I don't understand. What?
I'm actually racing for you, Will, at the moment.
I'm lost for words. I really am. So, ladies and gentlemen,
you get contact this, Will. You should be fine.
Look, I'm not racing. What the fuck?
Here we go. Yes, that's a fresh corner.
Lads, I can join back. Oh my god, can it's you? Coming up with an X with a drive, so I can drive. Oh my god, I'm back in this.
Are you?
No, I'm just putting my music back in. Ladies and gentlemen, what a turn of events!
Well, at least we know that can happen then, if it happens. That's good to know.
Well, let me try it first. I don't know if it'll work.
God, I'm really slow in that corner. Shit.
Right, for the big moment, ladies and gentlemen, fingers crossed. I'm back! I'm back, lads.
Well, at least I know my teammate's back. That's the main thing.
And I've glitched into 10th.
I may have to let you pass.
It's reset my wing as well. Oh my god! If I could get proper
funny,
good points.
I've done this before. I just keep leaving every time.
Oh That is a Codemaster's thank you. Thank you.
Meanwhile, in 8.
Okay, gap ahead is 3.1 seconds.
We're all a bit of fucking. Oh fuck.
Harry Anto versus Jay, oh my god. I'm going to sit back, Harry Anto is on your outside, and now I'm on your outside.
Oh no, I let you pass, I let both of you pass.
Oh, cheers son.
I'm coming in, I'm coming in.
Oh my god.
Go, just go.
Jesus Christ. I am slow through this section. Sorry.
Really damaged my fucking front wing.
And I'll see you with that clipboard and fuck off.
Different strategy now.
They need like a mode like GTA where you can get out of the car and beat.
It's not the right song to play, yeah?
So yeah, just don't hit the right one, mate.
I'm in 8th place, ladies and gentlemen. I'm making the comeback.
I'm starting to get used to the Monaco track now.
I think I just need to perfect it.
Okay, that corner was a bit bad, I admit. That was shocking. That was absolute.
Oh my god.
Oh, no. All of it, two corners. Decent.
Right, let's turn up the wick, see what we can do.
I wonder if I can hit them people with them. When they pull out the sign at the side, can I hit them signs?
No.
You go straight through them.
Yeah.
Safety car deployed. Safety car!
I'm taking out the safety car. I've got him. You get back in, you shit.
That's pissed me off, mate. I was on purple sectors.
Most funniest res I've done in a while.
At least we're still racing, though, lads.
League overtake. It's not a league overtake if no one saw it.
That's the main thing. You gotta remember that.
Lewis Hammond, mate. Go. I don't really got beef with you, son, so I'll let you back.
Look after these tyres now. We wanna finish the race on this compound.
Fuck off, Gutierrez, you prick. Fuck off. I've come out in 8th place, ain't too bad.
I still feel like I'm racing, but I'm not.
Hey, just have a take over
yourself. I'm gonna keep the car in rich.
Oh, I'm racing the safety car. I'm in front of the safety car. I'm in front of the safety car.
Well, you gotta be.
Boys, how am I 21st? I've taken over Sainz.
Yeah, he's retired. That's why the safety car's out.
Oh my god, this is the most hectic race I've been in a while.
Safety car. Well, the safety car just took me out. Cheating, you bastard.
Oh, come on, man.
Come on. Come on, McLaren. Oh. Do bits.
Okay, the incident has been
cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Oh my god. Oh Jesus, going up this hill.
Oh, this is bullshit. And it's took my front wing out as well. Great.
Ah, I'm angry
so
now.
Well. I think my batteries are dying. Oh,
think a Codemaster, whatever the heck, needs to reinvest in some high quality maintenance on their servers and everything, because I just seem to be getting absolutely done over with these flags. I've got penalties, don't know what I've got them for. Absolute rubbish, mate.
Oh, I can't catch Verstappen.
Great.
You have less seconds.
Yeah, got other things to do.
No. Playing offline FIFA, yeah.
This right, yeah.
My aim now, ladies and gentlemen, is to finish the race. I want to at least finish this race.
Went wrong.
I was doing everything fine until safety car.
Oh, I've took out the rest of my front wing. Whoa. Oh my god, running outside, hitting everything. Come on. Pass of the season. No way. How the fuck have I done that? How the fuck did I do that? Oh my god, what a pass.
Oh, it's only 2.8 just to get in 19th. Whoop whoop. Just what I like to hear and see. Whoop whoopity whoop.
A massive fucking dustpan and rush.
Another fucking fast lap to race. Fucking hell, where am I getting?
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my, I've done it. Oh my, I've done it. I've done it. I'm in fourth. Oh, now I set myself up. Come on, come on. I can get a podium here. I can get a podium.
Can I get a race finish? The question.
The thing is, I'm in lean and I don't want to turn the car up because I know, like, being on the faster fuel mix, I'll start fucking up. I can deal with the amount of oversteer and understeer I'm getting now. I can't deal with it when I'm in a faster engine mode. What if I just put it in standard? See if I just close the gap. Come on, we can pass Ricardo.
Come on, I'm 1 second behind him. Come on.
Come on.
How hard is it to get past one car? Come on.
I'm actually pulling away. Oh my god, it's just this part here, the bay section, I can't do it. Oh my god. Josh is in the pub having a cheeky bev. You're coming up to one of the Red Bulls.
Oh come on, this is just boring. I can't even get Grosjean. I'm recording, I'm trying to be quiet. And he slows these at the door, because he knows. No, he's just walking in inside my video and I can see him in the camera. He's trying to be funny. I don't like this. I really don't like this. What do you want?
Right, Nick.
How the fuck did you hear him say hello? Yeah.
Come on, come on, come on. Yes.
Well, it's Josh. He paid them to leave it there.
Huh?
His reply, huh?
Oh no, I've not done it. He's got away from me. Ladies and gentlemen, if I get hate for this in the comments, I'm going to throw it down the inside. I've took my front wing off, but I don't give a fuck. I've done it. Oh, I absolutely obliterated him in the last corner, but I've done it. Oh, third place. Oh my god. I disconnected halfway through and I've come back to come third. Oh my god. I tried to pass him in the last corner and we just collided. Oh.
Well, this was fun.
Get in there. Podium. Dab on that shit. Come on, boy. Oh my god. That was a race. Go on, Jay. Round the last corner. You can see a bit of my front wing. Jay just likes... He's taking in the view, ladies and gentlemen. Look at that. What a sport. You can just see someone's going to come behind him. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh... Oh my god, I can't believe I've done that.
Preventing me getting higher. This one here. This one.
Oh, how do you know I was 1 second behind Grosjean?
Yeah, I was gaining him.
Get in. Get in. Ladies and gentlemen, I extend my lead at the top of the championship. Oh, 117 points. Where's Josh? Where's Josh gone?
He's in fourth.
Josh is in fourth still, and we're still at the top at the Drivers' Championship.
Whoop, whoop.
I mean, Constructors. My bad, sorry. Right.
You hurry up, Will.
Yeah, sorry, my bad. I just got to load back in quick.
I know what the next race is. It's Canada.
It's nice. Baku, isn't it?
My race. No. It's Canada. Oh, it's Canada. My track. It's my track. I won last one.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, if you like that episode, be sure to like, comment, subscribe. If you dislike the video, be sure to let us know in the comments what we can improve on. Be sure to check out James' channel down in the description. And yeah, cheers.
Main one. Everything's going to be on my main one now.
Yeah. Cheers, Josh and Jay, for playing, and I'll see you guys at Canada. Goodbye.
And the special guest, this dickhead here.
Naughty Nick. Naughty. See you guys in the next one.